Good morning, guys. Good morning. Hope you're well. Hope you have a lovely day. The time now is 5:30 in the morning, and after the airport, I'm going to Edinburgh today, guys. I'm really excited. It's going to be an awesome vlog. So, yeah, we had a shower up early, done my hair, shaved it a little bit. So, yeah, got my box out. Yeah, it's going to be awesome, guys. So, my plane's at 5:53 a.m. I checked in online so I can go straight through to the security. So yeah, arrived at the train station on time. So like 6:30 now. I think the train's like 5:53. So yeah, guys, it's gonna be good. Off my train, guys, and the airport seems quite busy. So yeah, it's like I've got plenty of time. It's like six o'clock. So yeah, it's gonna be awesome. So I'm actually really looking forward to this trip. It's gonna be really good. So I'm about to go through to security, guys. It looks like it's moving quite fast, actually. So, yeah, it looks like. So guys, I am all through security, all is good, and yeah, it's only like 10 minutes through security, 10-15 minutes, so yeah, I've just got to wait. 6:30 now, so I've just got to get some breakfast, then just wait around for my flight now. So yeah, so guys, I'm just going to quickly grab some, grab some breakfast, so yeah. So guys, I've eaten my breakfast now and just waiting for my gate to open. Got to wait for the time of the gate, then I've got to pull the time over there. So guys, I'm just still waiting for my gate number so I can board my flight. So yeah, I'm just cleaning the flight, but I sort of think I've got the tap water. It says the gate will be shown at 8:05, so now it's like 8:20, so, and I'm just charging my phone. So yeah, I'll do like a little time lapse. So guys, I'm now going up to my gate. Just got off the tram, but I've skipped all that. So yeah, I'm just going to my gate, which is gate 13. So yeah, so all through the gate, guys. I'm through the gate. Now we just got to queue up. So yeah, I think we can board straight away. So yeah, let's get some music in. guys, I have made it to Edinburgh. That's the plane back there. And yeah, it's just like 10 o'clock in the morning, very sunny. Like in London, it was very rainy, so pretty nice weather here, guys. So I think my friend's picking me up, but I'm not sure if he can't, because I think you've got to go and collect a van. So I think I might have to get a tram into the city centre and meet him there. So yeah, so guys, I'm going to get the tram, so I'm going to get the tram now, buy my ticket. I'm not sure how much it costs, but yeah. Guys, I'm off the tram and yeah, it's really good, like a nice city. So guys, so I now know where I am going. It's an 11 minute walk. Because he couldn't pick me up because he had to go and get a van and like load a van for tonight's event. So yeah, it's going to be awesome and good. So yeah,
so guys, we are now at the venue. I've been setting up, so that's why I'm red. So yeah, let me show the venue.
So this is the venue, it's looking good.
Next day is, what day is it? It's Thursday, so at 2 o'clock this night, doing cargo from yesterday, like dropping stuff off and stuff like that, and driving vans about and dropping them off. So I didn't film any of that because it would have been like boring for you guys. So yeah, it's like 2:05, my flight out is 6 o'clock, and yeah, I've got some time to kill because they're working upstairs, so I might go down to the like town and stuff and see what's happening, guys. So I'm now taking a walk down to the town centre. Like, I think it's like a little village, but like really nice blue skies here, guys. Yeah, it's very nice. And I FaceTime a few people back from where I live, and they're like, yeah, it's raining, like it's cloudy, yeah, so the weather's pretty good here. So I'm planning to come back again, maybe in June or something like that, to catch up with them again, because I wanted to stay, I'm not going to stay till Monday, just to get longer with them and stuff, but that unfortunately couldn't happen. So I'm going to see if I can come back in June.
But yeah, nice look at the view, guys. So the plane's flying, it's not too like this. So yeah, just look at this view, it's really lovely.
I'm in a regular coffee shop, and the view is amazing. The view is amazing, so I'm just done a little time lapse. So enjoy it. Guys, I've just bought some short breads for people I'm staying with to say thank you for letting me stay with them. And yeah, I'm just heading back to the house and get ready for my flight. So yeah,
guys, I'm back at the house. I'm all showered up, ready for my flight. Right, go ahead to the airport in about 2 hours' time, hour and a half. So. Yeah, it's going to be really good, guys. I'm really looking forward to the flight. Looking forward to flying back sometime in the next month or two. It's going to be really good. So yeah, I'm just really thankful for this trip. It's like every time I come to Edinburgh, it's really good. I enjoy myself. So yeah, sorry if my hair looks really mad. I just like blow-dried it up. Right, proper. Need to put some gel in it. Anyway, guys, so yeah, it's going to be really good, guys. So yeah, see you next time.
guys, I'm now going back to London. It's 6:30. The flight closed, the gates closed at 7:05. So, got a hurry. Security very quick. I didn't actually beep today, surprising. But then every other airport I go to, there's something I beep. But I didn't beep today. So I am just coming up to my gate. And literally it's now 6:45. That is like the quickest like airport thing I've ever gone to. Like I got here like 15 minutes with security to my gate. Like this is really good, guys. Yeah, unless the music guys, I'm now arrived at Stansted Airport and look at my hair, guys, it is a bit of a sun. You see it, apologies about that. So yeah, look at that bit, it's just, I don't know what's happening to it, guys. So yeah, just because there's no hair spray in it, that's why. So yeah, I'm meeting my dad now, because he's picking me up, so yeah. guys, it is the next day, I'm home safely, and it's 10 past 12 in the afternoon now, and I went to bed about 11:30, quarter to 12, and yeah, so I slept for 12 hours, but I had to have early mornings getting up. Like, when I left to go to Edinburgh, I had to go, get up at like 5 and get a bath and get on the train and fly and all that. Then the next morning we had to get up early, do cargo and stuff. Then I had a busy day yesterday, flying and stuff. So yeah, 12 hours sleep, so I'm not going to let myself sleep any longer. I had to get out of bed, edit this video, and yeah. So subscribe to this channel, guys, for more vlogs like this. And yeah, give this video a like, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.